former WWE champion, was going to try for the first fall there. But it was Del Rio who took the fall out the ring. Mick Foley, the captain of Team Foley, was interviewed on WWE.com earlier today as Del Rio goes right back to the arm. Said he was very proud of his team last night, but claimed the teams didn't work better as a team, hence they picked up the victory.
I remember the look on destroying the arm there of Randy Orton, just setting him up.
Del Rio has a bona fide mean streak.
Watch out. Whoa, I think he went too far. He's been disqualified.
My disqualification goes to Randy Orton.
Nice clothesline. He's going to have to somehow see if he has enough gas left in the tank. Here we go.
Power slam by Orton. Notice how he used all his good arm that time. And Randy
Orton asking for a little help here from the WWE Universe.
Listen to the WWE fans. Del Rio. Great counter.
Oh, no.
The cross arm breaker. Cross arm breaker now. Locked in. Randy Orton. He had to tap out. Had to tap out.
The second ball goes to Alberto Del Rio.
And now it's locked in again. Randy Orton trying to fight to stay alive. Orton trying to roll Del Rio over onto his shoulders. He does. He's down. And a kick out at two.
Del Rio had to break his own hold or he would have lost.
And out Del Rio, missed wildly with a kick. Randy Orton, RKO! Woo-hoo!
Cover, Randy, cover!
Orton bests Del Rio again!
What a match! In my head,
they wow! To me. The winner of this match, Randy Orton!
Oh, that was great. Orton's got Del Rio's number. Del Rio did everything that he could possibly do to take out Randy Orton. And the Viper again survived here tonight on Monday Night Raw.